de Mararega Touchdowns. Belly Dondro couldn't quite hold on to it. In they come, they clear in the wind, pushing it through. Abu Zaid hustling away to Mavilako. Mavilako to Abu Zaid. Abu Zaid. He takes it away towards the end. And he comes in, grabs a good one, and following through. And then from the set, Mali Dondro again. Lenny Brito intercepts, gives it to Abu Zaid. Zaid on the broadcast side, flicks it through to Amines. Amines starts and comes in with a cross, following through. Across comes Abu Zaid, gets it again. On they come once again, a sliding tackle by Munin, but Amines is there again. Amines Swami brings it out on towards the broadcast line. Zaid, he looks for the cross for me, Mata to Mata. Well by Munit Krishna. Munit turns and looks for the little tip, little gun. Oh, good one, and headed through by McCoy. And Amanda McCoy has opened the account in the 39th minute of play. A beautiful chip for Munit Krishna. And Amani McCoy has opened the account for the shop and save. Neddy side, he headed it into the corner. Aurora is gone on the run. Infield again to Avinash Swami. Avinash turns it right. Short as Takiata comes on towards the broadcast side. Amines Swami turns and drives. The shot coming long time ago. And in the 40th minute of play, what a screamer it was from Amines Swami. He drove it in from 30 meters out. He had the shot earlier. That gave Benavidio no goal, no chance at all. What a screamer from Ilya at a time. As Abu Zaid on the broadcast touchline side, in the way, turns away from Budini. And still Abu Zaid does his fancy footwork. Abu Zaid working his way and Ben's touching out of play. And
Dondro, clever turn by Meli away. Oh, see, apa katanya Sawen Mabuliko Nakama. Gets away, Mabuliko Nakama has found the back of the net for the man in black. And a super strike in time by Mabuliko Nakama. Just what we were talking about. It's the counter attack that will be played by Ba. And in it goes from Urueya Loki. This time around, the tip from the far side by William Valentine, and it's 1-1. Benyamino, and into the back of the net it goes from Osea Bakatalesau, and Ba go up by 2-1. Ba's wonder boy last week, Avinash Waran Swami, calls it in well, and Benyamino didn't quite read it, and rising to the occasion, not only the Ba fans, but soaring way up into the sky was Osea Bakatalesau. What a goal by him. And there he is, Osea Bakatalesau. He has there's the Japan side, and that's it for the CVC series, games, and in the end, taking it out, the 18th title, Pau winning by 2-1.
Thank you.